Hi, everyone. I'm Cheryl Callahan, Director of Product Marketing at CalCPA, and I'm here with David Flamer, who is Chair of CalCPA's Cannabis Industry Virtual Symposium taking place on Friday, August 7th. With regulatory uncertainty and a number of other marketing or market factors, including COVID-19, the cannabis industry has been seeing an increase in the number of bankruptcies being filed. What do companies and their advisors need to know?
There are a lot of issues, and absolutely with COVID-19, business in some areas has improved and in other areas has been severely impacted. A lot of situations, there may be alternatives to bankruptcy. The subject matter we're dealing with, bankruptcy can be available, but a lot of the issues revolve around the good faith of the operator of the business. And so sometimes receiverships get put in place, allows the business to perhaps sometimes be reorganized. There are a lot of alternatives. We just have to look at the right place and look at the situation and the players involved.
If companies are thinking about making a switch from THC to CBD, what are some of the things they'll need to be aware of?
There's a lot of differences. There's a lot of regulatory differences. There's certainly legal differences. The Farm Bill, which was passed not too long ago, looks at CBD much differently. And since it's not a controlled substance, a lot of the tax issues that impact all of us, for example, Section 280E, don't apply differently. And as a result, there's a lot more planning that a practitioner can assist with.
What are some of the IRS audit issues that present themselves in the cannabis space?
Certainly, potential criminal proceedings can take place depending upon the issues that are involved. Very important to consider a Covell accountant and having the appropriate legal horsepower behind you from the very beginning to get through some of these issues. There's Fifth Amendment issues. There's just a lot of best practices that need to be put in place, and we're going to have some great speakers that are going to address those issues.
So if you are interested in learning more about any of these topics, we'll be covering them at our symposium. And if you'd like to register, just go to calcpa.org/cannabis for more information. So thanks for watching, and we look forward to seeing you there.